Team Exercise 123. Never have I ever. During the exercise, everyone from the team is at home. They are all connected to each other by video call software like Zoom or Skype. Everyone from the team will think of a topic of which he wants to know more about the other team members. For example, traveling. Now each person comes up with 5 sentences belonging to his topic, starting with the words, never have I ever. If the statement doesn't apply to someone, that person will now put down a finger. For example, never have I ever traveled to Europe. In this case, the people who did travel to Europe put down a finger. Never have I ever been in a country where they speak a different language. Never have I ever been in a country where it's above 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Never have I ever took an airplane. Never have I ever been in a country in Southeast Asia. The one with the most fingers down will now be the next one to ask his 5 questions belonging to his topic. The game will be played in the same way. Go on until everyone asks his questions. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube? And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication. And I wrote a book, 101 Team Exercises. Get it now on Amazon.